Now we want to cut some sirloins, some boneless sirloins. So on this first one, this is where your picanha comes from also. So we typically leave it on the sirloin steak when we cut boneless sirloins, but this piece right here is the beef picanha, and then this is your sirloin, but we typically leave them as a whole piece. So we just cut these real nice boneless sirloin steaks. Look at those dandies. Just a little bit of fat trimming. Cut one more steak.